tower is a giant death ray! Fly, take out those rocks or we're in trouble!
Turret to make it all the way through.
We've got to get through that security door on the far side of the cavern. The only way to unlock it is to analyze at least 60 of those hanging computers.
Would have been easy to get at them if Murray hadn't thrashed our new turret.
It won't be a problem. I can hack the computer's connection coupling so they'll fall to the ground. Then, Murray will have to run over them with the van.
Okay, and Murray, remember to use our new battering ram by hitting the square button if anyone tries to keep you from those computers.
Murray, there are only 119 computers up there, and these fire slugs seem intent on getting to them before us. The first one to 60 computers wins!
Thank you.
slugs are feeding you to the computers. You'll never get to them all at this rate. Remember, use the battering ram to knock the fire slugs back into the lava. Hurry! There are only 119 computers up there, and these fire slugs seem intent on getting to them before us. The first one to 60 computers wins!
Thank you.
control room to Clockwork's Death Ray Tower. I think it's time for some Cooper thieving and sabotage. Don't you think, Sly?